to see it again. I want all of you to see it. When Father Makary,
yes,
over in Egypt, yes, they brought a blind boy to him. He was a Coptic,
yes,
Christian priest.
A Coptic Christian priest has the gift of healing, and people come to him from all over Cairo. Christian, Muslims, any other religion, they come seeking God's healing.
I guess I understand from the background that the mother had taken this blind boy to the sheikh, she'd taken him to doctors, she'd taken
him to
everything.
She took him everywhere trying. She said, he's been, he cannot see for the last 2 years. I have done everything in my best ability to get him to people who can be healed. He can be healed. And he's been like that for the last 2 years. I went with him everywhere, but I'm seeking God. And he said, she said that I will take him everywhere till he gets healed.
Now, Father Makary is
trying to pray. He's saying, sit down, sit down.
He's telling him to sit down, and I think he also is saying, when he places the cross,
yes,
upon him, he actually said, your eyes will be opened. I think he said so. But now you see, look at all those other Muslim mothers and,
yes,
people sitting there watching this.
I see.
And here we go. He also
said, in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, you can heal him. And he is just rebuking if there is any spirit.
Oh.
He's rebuking spirits that is causing the blindness.
Yes.
If there is any spirit that is possessing him.
Uh-huh. Could be a spirit of blindness.
Yes, it could be the spirit of blindness. And he's been rebuking all of this. And he's ordering that his eye will come back to him. His vision will come back,
yeah,
to him.
He's sprinkling holy water on him.
Holy water on him, yes. Rebuking spirits. He's still rebuking spirits.
Who in the world got,
yes,
this film, I wonder? This is amazing.
In the name of Jesus, his vision will come back to him.
Yes.
His vision will come back to him in the name of Jesus. We command all the spirits that it's coming against him to leave in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
All witchcrafts.
Oh, all
witchcraft that's been taken against him will not have an effect in the name of Jesus.
Oh, look.
And now he started to see. He said, this is a cross.
He can see.
He said, can you see what is this?
1 minute to what?
Yes. Yes. Just look for your mom. Where is your mom?
He's pointing her out.
Yes. He's pointing her out.
He's telling her he can see. Now watch her.
Yes. Can you see? Yes. What is this? He's asking him, what is this? What is it? Where is Abuna? Where is Father Makary?
She kisses,
she kisses
the pastor.
This is the joyful noise.
Oh, my Lord. And just think, all those other Muslim mothers are sitting there watching this.
Rejoicing. They've seen a miracle.
Yvette.
Well, a blaze of the Holy Spirit will come,
yes,
out of Egypt. This is the word the Lord gave,
yes,
you, Aquila.
It's
2:04.
Yes. It's
and
starting.
It started.
Oh.
And the Orthodox Church, too.
Hallelujah.
And you know, Dr. Kress, that's what I find that people want. They want to see the healings. They want the miracles. They want to hear the word of the Lord. That's,
yes,
what they love about the prophetic whisper.
Amen.
I pray for them, and God ministers to them.
As it comes, send me some of those wonderful,
yes,
testimonies. They send them to you, and they don't always send them to me.
I will send them.
But I'll use them on behind the scenes. I love to give those testimonies. Oh, I wish we had more time. I've got to take you just real quickly to Russia for just a minute for the Russian overview. Go ahead, Bob, and roll that right away. And then we'll have one final word from Igor concerning